So let us see the application of parallactic method in a problem. It was given that the moon was observed from two points on the earth's surface. The two points were separated by a distance of 1200 kilometers, and the angle that was measured, the parallactic angle subtended there, was given as 0.2 degrees. We have to find the distance between the moon and the earth. So here we can apply the parallactic angle. So here theta is equal to b by d. B is given as 1200 kilometers and theta is given as 0.2 degrees, which is equal to 0.2 into 0.01746. So it is 6 to the 12, 4 to the 8, 9, it is 34, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay. So it is 0.017, so it will be 0.034, so it is 0, no. If it is multiplied by 2, it will be 0.034, but one more point is there, so it will be 0.0035 approximately, okay. So here we want to find out d, so d will be equal to b by theta. So b is 1200 kilometers, because the distances are usually measured in kilometers, they are large distances. 1200 divided by 0.0035. So how do we solve it? So multiply top and bottom numerator and denominator by 10 power 4. So already 1200 is there, into 10 to the power of 4 divided by 35, 5 7 5 24 0. So it is 3 are 21 30 4 20, so 34.3 into 10 to the power of 4, or 343, and 1 2 3 1 2 3 4, so it is 343,000 kilometers. So this is how you can calculate using the distance between the, we can find the distance between moon and earth approximately. Actual distance is 384,000 kilometers approximately. Okay, so we are getting pretty close, although there is a big gap, but we are trying to explain a problem how this method can be applied. Okay.